Okay, welcome back again our online electrical course. So just before class we are talking about the intermediate connection, intermediate switch. So intermediate switch always coming in middle part of the two-way switch, middle part of two-way switch. So intermediate switch especially using in three area to control the load. So we can use it, that time we can using in intermediate switch. So intermediate switch have four terminal and two-way switch have three terminal. Intermediate switch always coming middle part of the two-way switch. So this is the wiring diagram. This is the wiring diagram. This is on condition. Now this diagram is on condition. So in lighting wiring we can using in three wire, phase wire, neutral wire and earthing wire. We can using in three wire. So we are already talking about this one, how to this is on condition. I am already explained in before videos, you can see in there. This is now, this is suppose example, this is ground floor, this is first floor and this is second floor. So first floor, if you going to in ground floor, there too you can on the switch, this means downside torch in switch, two-way switch, and this loop is going to intermediate switch. Intermediate switch to bypassing going to another two-way switch and two-way switch to direct going to light. So this means lamp is on and here you going in off condition. Off condition means this one is torch here. So after bypassing with intermediate, here is not connected. So here torch means this wire is coming from here and here to going upside. This is end room, normally open. So this light is not on. If again on, again you can touch here and on. So two-way switch have not on position and not off position. Anywhere on and off position. Sometime offside off position, sometime offside on position. So two-way means two types of working, not one positions. Okay, so we are already discussing about this one and talking about the this diagram. So this diagram to wiring. So in there is so in only one ball, but we can put so many other balls also. 1, 2, 3, 4, one by one using looping system. Using looping system, we can on the lamp. 3, 4, 5, 6, how many ball pitch required? It's for this one, we can fix here. Okay, so this is the diagram of two-way and intermediate switch. So in switch wiring connection, normal switch have two terminal, two-way switch have three terminal and intermediate switch have four terminal. You can care about this one. So if somebody show to switch, which type of switch is that one. So you can check in terminal. H for terminal you can find out. Two terminal only, this means normal switch, one way switch. Three terminal, two way switch. Four terminal, intermediate switch. Okay. So I hope clear about the this one. Clear about this. So next topic is godown wiring and connection. So we have four types of wiring and connection. Four types of wiring and connection. Already we have completed one way, two way and intermediate. So last one is godown wiring. So maximum godown wiring are not using in now. Nowadays this is not using. But somewhere any godown place, any big store, we can sometimes in using good wiring only for 5%. This is